Hello. Hello, we're here. I'm here. I'm the only one here. And I'm going to be playing some, going to be getting back into some Spelunky tonight. Not too long, just half an hour to an hour is how it usually goes, depending on how I do, usually. And as of now, I'm planning to follow that up with some awesome knots. We'll see how the day goes. If anyone's wondering why I've been occasionally starting up my stream with a song these days, honestly, it's because I'm OCD and I want to start it like on the half hour or on the hour. But if I have to, like, if I have to go get something to eat, if I have to grab a yogurt, or if I have to go to the bathroom or something, sometimes both, not at the same time, then I'll start the stream on the half hour, then throw something on for 5 minutes while I take care of whatever I need to take care of. Not an every stream thing. Okay. I still have the one last character to unlock. So, again, not going to be doing the daily challenge. I'll stick with Meat Man. The hero. The platform king who was able to take me to hell and back. And what have I got? I've got that one character left. I've got no gold run. And I've got speed run yet to do. And I've also got the, I also need to do one more hell run in order to get the Vlad, which I missed during my last hell run. What else is there? There are a couple other journal entries that I'm missing. I've got all the places. I need to go back to the Haunted Castle once in order to get the Green Knight, which was somehow missed when I was there the last time. Yeah, just the Green Knight. And what is that? Is that a succubus? No? Vlad? Maybe I'm missing Vlad himself? Is that it? Yeah, missing Vlad. Not the amulet, just Vlad himself. So I need Green Knight, I need Vlad. Vlad's cape, looks like I didn't get. Alright, so yeah, just Green Knight and Vlad. Kind of annoyed that I missed Vlad my last time in hell. Because that was the only thing I missed, and it would have been a clear run. I was kind of fucked out of the Green Knight too, because I did kill him. It just, for whatever reason, it didn't register. If you couldn't tell by now, this is a no gold run that I'm doing. Which I don't need to reach hell for, I just need to beat Olmec. Nothing complicated, that's super easy to do, right? There's a sacrifice altar. If there are any damsels about. Oh, I see a crate. Crates are good. Okay. Am I gonna be able to do this? I think I can do something. Not an ideal location, but it got through. All this for one crate. Was this worth it? meh. I didn't see if there was anything up there even. There's a lot of death waiting for me down there. Mind my steps very carefully. I need a shield. I don't have a shield. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, at least I got ropes to spare. I definitely have ropes to spare. Where are you, damsel? I hear you. You're all the way down there. You're gonna make me work for that sacrifice. Okay. I'm gonna need two ropes to get to... Well, no, I just need rope and a bomb. Oh. You have to be arranged like that. I would need another. God, I would spend everything just to sacrifice this one. I'm gonna have to spend everything, I mean, is what's gonna happen. And then I'm gonna, okay. I would not want to accidentally get hit by a piece of flying gold. And this was a really shitty layout for me. I shouldn't have even gone for her. This, oh no! Okay, I almost fucked myself, too. This was not a good layout for this. Okay, it took like a rope and two bombs. Okay, climbing gloves. Those are worth it. Okay, I don't regret it. Still no gold, still doing okay. Taken care of. I don't care enough about that chest to spend my last bomb on it. Sticky would be very good, but can I afford it? This is my last bomb. I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna risk it. Got it. I hear a pug. Where's the pug at? Nothing over here. Okay, that's nice and close. I would take the key with me just for cool points, but honestly, the rock is a more effective weapon. Case in point. Put out my first Spelunky highlights semi-recently. Not the best Spelunky video. My first two Spelunkies were very subdued and quiet. Kind of lonely. There are a few decent things in there, though. God damn it. Okay, what's over here? I see a damsel. That's good. It's a good thing to start with. Oh, and there's a crate. Crates are good. In fact, I'm gonna leave you up here for a second. Safely wander back and forth. Meh. Always with the parachute. And no one gives a fuck about the parachute. I started off attempting, like, the Jewish comedian voice there and kind of skewed into, I don't know, Travolta a little bit. Nope. Oh. Are you okay? Okay, the pug is okay. Dog is fine. It's over here. Anything? There's a bat waiting to jump on me. Is there anything down there? I can scout the level from here. Nothing. Okay. Is there anything I can... Just the pot is all I can take with me. No rocks. Okay. If I must, I must. I will take the high liability projectile. Okay. Oh, this is bad. I can't even get over there. Gonna have to be tricky here. Oh, there's a piece of gold over there. Of course there is. Can't be easy. This sucks. I just need more ropes. That's all I need. More ropes will solve this dilemma. Is this also a water level? God damn it! So I just can't take it. I just can't take it with me. I'm not gonna have the torch. I can't see below me. That's bad. No! I'm gonna die now. Okay. It looked like there was a little platform under there. There was not, in fact, a platform under there. Where am I going? What am I doing? I am blind. That was close. Almost instant death. There are frogs chasing me. There's a piranha pit. Something's getting eaten. This is scary! And there's gold there. That's the worst thing of all. Okay, I see the exit. I don't have a line of sight there, though. Am I gonna make it? No, there's a snail there. Fuck. I'm down to 2 hearts. And there's a bat. Of course there's a bat. I lost my rock. I cannot get my rock. But I'm out. I escaped. God, that took a lot of health. Took a lot of stress. And it took my rock. I lost my rock. Altar. I don't need the altars anymore, though. I have the, oh, right, I forgot. I have the, Kapala. So I can get my own health back. Slowly. I see you hiding in there, gold. You're not gonna get me. God, this is... Okay, there's something. Oh, no, I need you, Boomerang. Don't you fall into the... Don't you fall in with the bad crowd. I'm just trying to get through. That's all I really need to do. I don't need to be looking so hard for things. I don't need things that badly. I do need life. Come here, blood. There we go. Still not enough. Need a little more blood. That was good blood. Would have been good blood if I'd been there for it. Is this pool safe? This pool looks safe. Okay. Get some rope that I don't really need. Lots of rope this run. Would like to have some, like, better mobility tools, but doesn't look like that's happening. More blood. More blood. All the blood. Okay, that's gonna blow up. I always forget that those frogs do that. If they get eaten, they blow up the plant afterwards. Yeah, even explosions you gotta be wary for, because they can send, like, stray gold in the ground at you. What's up here? Are there gonna be monkeys? Monkeys? No monkeys. Also nothing I want, though. That's... That damsel is in a predicament. Is it worth it for her, him? No, it was not worth it. I'm gonna lose a heart for this. Yeah, I lost a heart. Come here, bat. I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna Ozzy Osbourne the fuck out of you. I hope there's no gold in here. Good. That would have been a run killer. But I really wanted my boomer back. Still not, still a little short on supplies. Still no bombs. That's not great. There. Lots of death down here. Get rid of them. Get rid of that. Oh, get rid of my boomerang. It's okay, I can recover it. Get some blood. Get a caveman, almost die. Okay. I'm okay. I'm alive. I can make it through this. No, monkeys are bad. Get rid of those. Not gonna worry about Honk Man down there. Just gonna make, well, not that I can worry about him, I don't have any bombs. Couldn't save him if I wanted to, but I don't want to. Fuck you, Honk Man, and your catcalling powers. Okay, there's a crate. Bombs? Please be bombs. Bombs would be great. Bombs! My sticky finally means something. There we go. Lost my boomerang. That's okay. More bombs? Yeah, pigeon glove. Maybe I'll get my boomerang back at the bottom. Maybe it'll be waiting. Uh-oh. Come here. Come here, UFO. You space bastard. I don't think I can even get those bombs if I want to. Or that crate, rather. I guess I can go in from underneath. I can do that. Let's see if I can, make something work here. Oh, fuck off, UFO. Ooh. That is a benefit to have. No more UFO. Where's the exit? I can't see the exit. I would like to see the exit. That would be a benefit. It's not this way. And I can't. Oh, fuck. I cannot fuck. I'm going to have to climb over him because I cannot freeze him. I'm assuming the exit is over here. I'm sure hoping so. There it is. Okay. We're good. All is well. Okay. I'm doing well. This is a good... Of course, it always starts this way. I quite often do my best the first run and then just get more impatient from there on. What are you? Oh, more rogues. Okay. Well, at least I won't have any trouble getting around Olmec's lair. Already jinxing myself, assuming that I'm gonna get there. Blood. Some tasty blood. Get some more blood. Gonna keep getting... I'm gonna farm this guy for blood. This guy's gonna be my blood bank. And even more blood. Thank you, Freeze Ray. wait for the UFO. There we go. That's taken care of. Okay, I think I can make that jump. No, I can't! Uh-oh. Oh, I'm sorry I ever said a bad word about you, parachute. The day the parachute redeemed itself. Oh, that's a why you gotta be like that, exit? Why you gotta have gold everywhere? Gonna farm some. Oh, god damn it! Farm some more blood. Gonna have to do some whipping. Gonna have to very carefully enter this one. There we go. Snuck by. Very, very lightly tiptoeing around the gold bars that I do not want to collect. No chances. I do not have spiky shoes, so I cannot jump them to death. There's an UFO up there. There's a crate down there. With bombs! Yay! Climbing gloves are of benefit! There we go. I see you. You ain't gonna get me. God, it hides behind the snow so well if you're not careful. I could go over exploring on the right there, but I'm not gonna risk it. Eyes on the prize, Xelrog. Flying gold. Very, very bad. Very bad flying gold. Gonna use you to my advantage. And that's a dead mammoth. More rope. Okay. I'm just getting lots of bombs and rope crates this game. Bombs not so bad. Ropes I don't need quite as many of. This is nothing. There's a lot of nothing down here. Maybe I do need ropes. Maybe the ropes are, in fact, of benefit. Okay, go up high. Oh, God! This is bad. I'm in a bad, bad spot. Motherfucker! Fuck! Screw me. Farm some more blood. Mm-mm. Okay, there we go. Tasty, tasty blood. 7 hearts, that'll do. Oh god. Has to be right there. Okay. No, no crocodile man. You are not welcome here. He's gonna... What pissed him off? Did one of the... Did one of the things hit him? I'm just gonna go down. Running! Oh, this is scary. That was also very dangerous. I'm okay though, still no gold. Please, no pharaoh trap, no pharaoh trap, no pharaoh trap. There's a pharaoh trap up there. And there's a mummy. Shit. Oh, that arrow trap. I just got gold. Fuck. I ruined it. I came so far and I ruined it. I was so worried about the mummy, I've completely forgot that he dropped gold. Motherfucker. I'm gonna see if the last character maybe spawns around here, I guess. Maybe that'll make this run worth something. fuck. And I'm gonna die anyway. Just punch you out. Smash you to bits. See how little I care about my own life at this point. Fire! Fire the cannon! No, that's a vault. Fancy. Nope. All the way over here for another parachute. Oh, I don't know why I'm still doing this. I ruined it. I fucked it up. Hey guys, I made it to Olmec. Eh. Well, okay, if I die here anyway, there was never any point to making it, right? I would not have been able to get that crate, and I wouldn't have needed it anyway. There are a lot of crates on this this particular spawn of the lair. A parachute. A lot of things I don't really need. I wonder. I know I can teleport up and down. Can I teleport above and below Olmec? Like, just cheap him out that way? Is that a strategy? Okay, I'm gonna experiment. I'm gonna try my strategy. Oh, that teleports far. Okay. No, I was no match for the mighty Olmec. He aptly defeated me. Geez, silly me, I thought it would teleport about the same distance up and down as it did left or right. No, it goes way the fuck farther. That's okay, I can save stream time by going faster. That won't result in me dying more. And the first run being the only good run? No, that would be a silly, silly theory to have. That never happens. I got early sticky, that's not bad. Nothing over here. Nothing up my lack of sleeves. Spider here. What's going on? There. Okay. Shop that I can't use. Bat that I don't want dead. That I don't want alive. More bat. Oh, hello, Honk Man. I do, in fact, have the time for you. He's afraid to jump. I have to push him. And he still didn't make it. rock. Don't want one of them. Those are those guys are actually a big liability in no gold runs, because they will pick up gold for you. As will new characters function the same way if you unlock them. So if I get the last guy, Cyan, then I will have to kill, either find a place to sacrifice him or otherwise just kill him immediately. Because otherwise he will fuck up a no gold run. Oh, I can sacrifice him. What am I doing? God damn it. I hit that one too many times without realizing it. My greed, my bloodlust has done me in. That's okay. They're only worth like 2 points. They're not really valuable as sacrifices unless you got like a village full of them. Ooh. Sorry, Rock, you've been replaced. Okay. Got Sticky, got a boomerang. Honestly, I think this one's starting off better than the last one did. I do not have the Kapala yet. I have one sacrifice. If I run into another altar, I'll be in very good shape. Honk! No! I didn't make it. I didn't make the jump. I didn't even jump. I thought I would... Did I jump? I wasn't paying attention. If not, I should have jumped. Oh, this will be annoying. This will require a bomb, actually. I'm not going to be able to get through here otherwise. Sorry, rat. Oh, the rat survived. That's the badass rat. Fuck. Bomb and a rope just for this bitch. Come here. Remember big drops in Tony Hawk? Only there for one game. They got phased out pretty quickly. Apparently having to worry about fall damage was not a popular feature in skateboarding. Which is kind of counterintuitive when you think about it. And was also later like a big selling point in the skate series was fall damage. The whole Hall of Meat thing. Obviously, Tony Hawk just handled it wrong. Got Honk Man back. Okay, come here. I will escort you to the exit or to a Kalima altar, whichever comes first. No other alternatives. And that is why I needed something to carry, because otherwise I would have just had to take those two hearts. Levels can start with no alternative but to run through an arrow trap and take damage. That's why you always have something in your hands. Ah, fuck. And then you just take damage anyway by walking into something. Just because you can, just because you want to. Thought I saw a damsel down there. Maybe it was just the one in the... I don't remember if damsels spawn. If there's one in a shop like this, or the kissing booth, or not. Or if that's like the damsel of the level, is the kissing booth. Okay, I have one shot. Damn it! Something else? I guess I have bombs. Uh-oh. Okay, never mind, there's a, fuck! There is a fuck! Did spider die? Spider died, okay. Lots of gold down there, I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to get that sticky. Not that I need it. Oh, the arrow would be nice, I do need, or the rock. Arrow. Okay, we're good. That was close. Oh, and it actually didn't break the arrow when it hit. The arrow could have come back and stabbed me in the fucking face. Okay, we're good. Doing some nimble dancing today. Oh, it's a snake pit. Get down there. Get. You have no say in this matter. You're going into the snake pit, Arrow. Ooh. I'm gonna have to do some juggling, is what I'm gonna have to do. Crap. Okay, no cobras. This worked out, actually. Plain old regular snakes cannot hurt a damsel, but cobra spit can. You don't want your damsels to come into contact with cobra. That's... Oh, frack. Frack. G.I. Joe 101. Okay. Could have gone worse. There we go. Safe exit, no gold. Got a boomerang. Actually... Because this is no gold run, this is more useful than the pickaxes. If I were going for gold, pickaxe would be very, very useful. It would pay for itself. Get lots of gold out of the ground. Especially in the jungle, though. You generally don't have to do too much digging. Just got off a... I'm still playing MapleStory in my downtime. Is what I've been doing a lot, so, between MapleStory, this, and Awesome Knots, today is just, weird platformers day. Or platforming in unexpected genres day. Get the platformer MMO, the platformer roguelite, and the platformer MOBA. God damn it. Well, it was nice having the boomerang. That's alright, I can maybe get another one. They're pretty common here in the jungle. Oh, right there's the exit. And there, no, I don't get them on this level. Because there's the guys carry torches instead. Good for refreshing your torches if you... like, put it out by accident. Not good for needing a weapon. Get down here, monkey. Good. And then you die. And there's a boomerang. Perfect! Oh, no. Oh, okay. That'll do. That'll do just fine. I killed it in front of its child. This is now Frog Simba. And then it just killed itself. It just jumped into the pit. Yep, it just jumped to its death. It couldn't handle life as an orphan. I'm sure Frog Mufasa was gonna come back and say something like really meaningful and spiritual to it too. Okay, I want to go over here. I want to be sure... God, I'm not going to be able to. Okay, I can. I just need a rope. Because I couldn't jump up and bait those spikes out, because I would have landed on the spikes and died. Nope, not enough. You can stay in there. Stay in your hive, for all I care. You are not worth... That health is not worth me going in there. Sorry, bees. God damn it. I'm bad at aiming those downward. That's okay, I got a parachute. I will not criticize it this time because it saved my life in the previous run. It's one less tiki trap to worry about. On the rebound. Get rid of the Simbas here. Don't want to leave any orphans. That's why I always kill the kids first. And then I'm on my way. On my happy little family killing way. More parrot. Okay, I didn't really need two, game, but I appreciate the generosity, I suppose. It's the thought that counts. Okay. That's okay. I can get another boomerang from that guy. Now fuck off, boomerang dude. Fuck! There we go. That's what I wanted. Now fuck off you too, bat. Oh, that was only the first. Okay, I got a lot of sacrificing to do then. How am I gonna get that guy? I'm gonna have to either be really speedy. Oh god, if he hits me, I'm gonna fall unconscious down onto that altar and sacrifice myself. So I can't do that. Okay, he's gonna need a bomb. I have no choice here. Oh, and that killed him. I was hoping it would, he would, like, just like the fall would stun him. The bomb was a little too close, though. Oh, there are more sacrifices, but I'm not gonna be able to get him there. Plus, if I jump on him, he's probably gonna land on those spikes. No, not quite. I'm still not gonna be able to get him there, alive, though. Nope. God damn it. They are trying me, this game. Would have been cool if I'd been able to, you know, get him there alive. Just need to be in a slightly less awkward position. Climbing gloves would also be fantastic. Oh, that was just enough. Sweet. You will live to tell the tale, Frog Simba. This Frog Simba. Every little frog is now Frog Simba. Oh, ghost, why? Go eat the frog. You eat the frog. Where am I going? Oh, the exit's down there. I'm gonna have to juke the ghost. Okay, I'm gonna get him up here. Ghost is gonna come my way. And then I'm gonna go down. And I'm gonna have to break for it. Oh, there are tiki traps. Why are there tiki traps? There didn't have to be tiki traps. Oh no, I'm just gonna get caught by that guy. Okay. One heart. Could have been a lot worse. No, frog. No spikes. Bye-bye. I leave. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Ice caves. Okay. I'm doing better than I usually do. I'm having consistent runs. That's what you want to have. You don't want to have unpredictable runs. Those are the worst to try to deal with. You want to know when you're going to have the runs. Makes it at least slightly more bearable. Okay, the compass is actually useful, because I can go straight to the exit with minimal resistance. Oh, okay, I caught it. This bounce pad had to be right here. Okay, we're good. That rock is gonna kill me if I let it. The rock is now an enemy. There we go. Anything I want? Anything I need? What's up here? Nothing, just gold. Useless gold. Oh, Yeti cave. Okay. I think the last guy is a random encounter. I don't think he spawns in a certain... I think the Viking spawned here in the cave, and I already got him. You're gonna die, King. You're gonna die, and you're not gonna know what hit you. Your whole pack is gonna die. I'm gonna create so many Yeti Simbas. Okay. Yeti King is actually a very useful boss to kill because he has a lot of, actually, do I want to kill that? That's gonna... That would have dropped gold if I'd killed it. No! I forgot, I do not have the climbing glove, so I cannot stick to that outside wall. Okay. We're good. And she is not really worth it. Sorry, damsel, you will remain there till the end of your days, being frozen and thawed until the end of time. It's like the Yeti is Jabba the Hutt, and that poor damsel is Leia. Well, not gonna get that back, unless I'm really skillful. Nope. It is just simply too heavy. Maybe. Nope! That didn't work how I hoped. No! Fuck! Okay, I am gonna kill this one, cause a freeze ray would be lovely. But I'm not gonna get a freeze ray. Okay, the exit is over there, so that's where I need to go. Oh, I didn't wanna... Fuck! Okay, one heart. Trading a heart for a boomerang. That'll do in a pinch. A heart and two robes. Do I have the Kapala? I do have the Kapala. Oh, I would like that crate. Put a lot in my way to get in there, though. Fuck! That was not worth it. I did it again. I don't know what risks to take. I keep getting fucked by myself. Maybe I can like steal a teleporter and try out my Olmec thing again. Get down there. There we go. Nope. Oh, whoops. Just gonna leave. Well, now I have the... I blew up one tile of a shop's, like, really distant exterior roof, so now all the shopkeepers are mad at me forever. Oh, that's gone. That's burned to a crisp. Okay, well... That would have required a bomb to get through.
Don't care about life anymore. I don't care if I make it to Olmec. I just want it all to end. Suddenly I've turned into the Beatles.
I can never remember the name of the robot from Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. I always think he looked like the first iteration of Tom from Toonami, though. Nope. A little closer, mummy. Perfect. I like to think I'm pretty skilled, like, technically at this game. I mean, I'm not no speedrunner. But I can out-brawl things well enough. Gonna be a shopkeeper coming my way pretty soon. Probably gonna get shot. Again, don't really care. I don't give a fuck anymore. Come here, shop. I'm just gonna try and bounce on him. I'm just having fun with the fucker. Yeah. That was about expected. That's okay. I fucked it up. Alright, I'm gonna do some... Actually... Okay. I'm gonna make some quick, futile attempts at speedrunning. Oh, wow, that was a great way to start. Fuck. Fuck! And then when this fails, I'm gonna switch to awesome mounts. That's gonna be my plan. I didn't realize I would've been going at this for an hour. Just gonna take that, yeah, eat that fall damage. Yeah. What hit me? Oh, I broke the jar. Justin, there was a snake inside that hit me. Ow. Well, that about sums up my speedrunning experience. Okay, that's it. That's a good enough ending for me. I think I'm going to, that'll be it for Spelunky for now. I'm going to switch over to Awesome Knots. Gonna play a bit of Awesome Knots with the gang. Or whoever's willing to play with me. We'll see. Whoever can put up with me. We will be right back, so stick around for Awesome Knots.